Hi, my name is Hazar Khidir and I'm a student at Harvard Medical School. I was a part of the 2012 Multidisciplinary International Research Training Program, which we all fondly refer to as MIRT. During my MIRT fellowship, I traveled to Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, and we partnered with the Addis Continental Institute of Public Health. Overall, I would say that I had a wonderful experience during my MIRT fellowship. I found it enriching to work with all of my Ethiopian colleagues at the Addis Continental Institute of Public Health. They were all smart, humble, and extremely welcoming during our stay there. In addition to the work that we did at the Institute, we also had the opportunity to engage really deeply with the country and the culture. We had opportunities to visit centuries-old landmarks and learn about the country's rich history. We were also introduced to national traditions and practices, and all those experiences really enriched my experience in the fellowship. So overall, I would say that the fellowship was both extremely productive and extremely inspiring. The MIRT Fellowship really did change and affect my outlook on public health overall. In addition to working on our own research projects throughout the fellowship, we had the opportunity to see a lot of the other public health projects that were being carried out at the Addis Continental Institute of Public Health, and in particular seeing the malaria team at the Institute collect data from clinics in extremely rural communities in the south of Ethiopia really emphasized the goal of seeking knowledge with action in mind. So in public health, we're examining and analyzing data not just because it's interesting to do so, but because we want to use that data to help communities that it came from. I gained a tremendous number of benefits from the MIRT Fellowship overall, but I would say that the number one benefit was a very early introduction to public health research. So succeeding in a career is, I think, very contingent on the opportunities that you have available to you. And MIRT really provides young but very eager and very ambitious students with the opportunity to one, learn from amazing, highly skilled faculty, both here at the Harvard School of Public Health and at the host country. Two, we also had the opportunity to engage in graduate level research before even entering graduate school. And I think that's a very valuable experience because the products of that work can then be used to advocate for additional opportunities down the line. And finally, I think that the program also gives you the benefit of gaining quality mentors that stay with you for years after the fellowship even ends. I think that's the case certainly for my experience. I still keep in contact with a lot of the mentors that I met through the fellowship. In terms of the future for the MIRT program, I think that it's absolutely critical that MIRT continue to be able to provide the opportunities that it does to young students so that we can keep inspiring the next generation of public health researchers and advocates. So if you're a prospective student or alumni of the program, I really encourage you to check out the links below to learn more about what the MIRT Fellowship offers.